Hey you guys, I just wanted to come on here and talk about my setup for tonight. I am using the Goddess Oracle along with some tea lights and some attract money incense and a 7-day church candle. I also have my new business cards and this is how you guys can get a hold of me if you guys are interested. I am a Reiki master, teacher, shamanic healer, psychic medium, and a life coach. I need to clean my room. It is horrible. But I wanted to show you guys this from a friend, and they're beautiful candles. I got these kind. This doesn't have any religious symbol on it. I got a couple of these. Let's see how many I have. 5. And then I have 2 Mother. One 7-day. Then I got some money incense. I got 5 boxes of these celestial incense and some black taper candles or giant candles, bigger ones. Then I have these candles. And so is what I'm working with. And then I got a lot more stuff, guys, than I have. It smells really good in here. I got Egyptian things, and I got some more Egyptian things. This is from the same friend. I got some jewelry. It is also Egyptian based, and some palm trees. And I got some boxes, really cool. And I'm not sure what these are 100%. Guys can figure it out. And so I will probably be placing something in there for a mini altar. And I got some extra stuff like makeup. Some books and a dream catcher. Some more books. A lot of Egyptian. And some soap. Right there. probably will be putting some sort of offering in those little horde ones. And things like that. So that's my little haul. I also got some more things that I need to show you guys. If I can. Cleaning later, but I'm lighting my candles. I'm going to let you guys see my altar. I'm gonna burn some incense later before bed and open the windows and burn my money wax melts from Shabby. And then I got this Legua candle from a local witchy shop. See, look at this. It's a freaking mess. I'm sorry, guys. Okay, so I got some red brick dust. Red brick dust. And I got a bunch of crystals. I got carnelian. I got some mystical merlinite. This one is for healing traumas, emotional traumas. And then up here I got the Song of Shades by Joey Morris and her Bleed Over Shield candle and oil. So that is my little haul. And I'm gonna show you my LED lights really quick that my husband got me. Aren't those cool? Okay, turn it on. Turn this one on. That one over there is on. So yeah, you can tell that I need to clean the walls. This is just from incense smoke because I burn a lot of it. And I always have my pink Himalayan sea salt there lamp. And then I burn Morgan's candles well and Muriel of O's. And give offerings of fruit and wine. And again, my fairy lights need to be reactivated with some new batteries, but that's what I'm doing. And then she's sleeping, and you know, I'm gonna drink this. It is Nature's Fury nutrition drink, just because I need to replenish after working out. I am working out again, and I'm telling you what, I'm not used to it. I am someone that really likes to relax and not do much. This is Reiki incense. I got Reiki incense. I got money incense. I got Palo Santo. And I got these Egyptian incense. It's really, oh, I love it. It is a Egyptian goddess. It's a very floral smell. So that's what I've been burning lately. And I think that's it, guys. What I got for my little haul. I'm gonna open up this window, let the smoke go out. just so I can get caught back up on housework and relax after that. So yeah, you can tell that the house could be a lot cleaner, but I got another offering. Hot coffee for Legwop. It's just black coffee. And I won this little pineapple cup at work today. It was a question about where the medulla oblongata is located, which is in the brain. So that's what I won today. So there's his coffee. Give him some fresh coffee. And then I'll give, tomorrow I'll give water offerings to my other deities. Give me a second. I got those like stretchy pants on and they keep sliding. Okay. So that's what I'm doing, and might find a snack here in a little bit to snack on. But right now I'm worried about getting my Reiki session done. Excuse me. So that's what I'll be doing. And yeah, so this is what it looks like with lights off. Hey guys, it's a lot cleaner. It's a lot cleaner, not so intimidating. And so I hope you guys like this video. If you guys like the ASMR videos like this, whoa, I'm gonna slide on something. Just let me know. You can go to my Patreon and I will give you some extra content to watch. And I also have the option to get your own reading or Reiki healing long distance whispered like this, so that you can get healing and also a channel message. It will be private video on YouTube, so no one will see it but you and I, or who you share the link with. I hope you guys enjoyed this. I'm wishing you a blessed mamas. I hope I said that right. I probably did not, but that's my best way to say it. And I thank you guys for your love and support, and have a great harvest season, and may you be blessed and healed as watching this. Please check out RavenOut.weebly.com.